The Tuesday Painters are a talented group of women artists who meet every Tuesday in Hingham. They live all over the South Shore and range in age from 54 to 80. The artists work in watercolor, acrylic, oil, and pen and ink. Some of them are teachers, but they all really are students of one another. Each week they critique each other's work, giving positive support and fresh ideas. I first wrote about them more than a year ago and recently checked in to see how they are doing. Things are going well. Six of them just opened a new exhibition in Cohasset, and others will do so in January.
We're all very different, and we all do different kinds of artwork. Mostly, I think importantly, we learn from each other. We all work at our own speed, our own pace, but at the end of our lesson, each time we meet, we have a very strong critique. Nobody takes offense, and nobody ever says anything to be mean. But because of this, this group has improved over the years tremendously, amazingly, really. I've been here about 4 years, meeting every Tuesday, and I can't tell you what I've seen, how people have come along. So we all learn from each other. I think the critique's going on right now.
I mean, you could have a little green there, but not this.
Okay.
The minute you look at the picture, it's the most dramatic thing here.
You have the darkest dark and the lightest light.
Right.
And that can't be.
So kill it, right there.
Oh, yeah, that's
And you'll still have a nice negative.
Right. Okay.
But I must say, adding the limes,
the hot
now
hots,
I want
yeah.
them to be lemons, but...
I'm going to make them lemons.
Yeah. Tina, that looks great.
Doesn't
you
it?
Pulled it off.
This is Sue Scheible, staff reporter for the Patriot Ledger and Gatehouse Media New England. For more coverage, see today's edition of the Patriot Ledger or go to patriotledger.com.